to upgrade that, I need kit lighters, okay. Yes, that's okay, good, good. Any other upgrade I can't get now, otherwise. I think so. Got everything else except that. Unlock when we do this. Driving around, finding that last little minefield. Such bullshit. Here comes a question. Go up here. Pretty much want you to drive around with this one doing missions and destroying things. Let's see. Just go this. here. Let me go in here. Let's go over here pretty much. Safe. So
She didn't dare to drive in here, huh? Didn't want to play with you. Second one. Okay, now we only have this huge area left then. So let's go in here and drive this. Go back up, down here, in here. Huh? Somebody wants to come and play. This would be perfect if this is the actual... Bit of luck there, I would say. Finding it this quick. Go. Great, now we can get that. Thank you. Okay. So we're done with all that bullshit then. Here. And let me dry up and do that loop. What kind of information he has for us? For me.
Blessings, stranger. May the flame warn in life and scorch in death. We of the wildfire seek a champion. It's spoken that to let the true fire burn bright, the valves of this accursed town must be turned by an outsider, a blessed heathen. Are you the one I ask again? Are you him who will let all gas flow to the deep fryer?
Maybe.
Here. They frown upon the righteous and sacred. Heart pure yes, acolytes like
about killing.
Oh yeah. Turn valve. Yes, please. Stop.
Run.
Next one. Here. Back over here. Ready!
Somebody
This joins onwards the next one.
But my calling, my visions, my early attempt at creating the magnum opus. I was thrown. I thought I was to die. The angel combustions of it to save my life. It's a lead slinger.
Intruder! And one last valve to open up. Running, running. Bullshit. Yeah.
won't stray.
I wouldn't leave her. No, you know I wouldn't.
Okay. Last valve. We do like this, we do a fast travel over there, so we load up and everything, and then we fast travel up there, and then we do whatever next part is. The main story.
There is no science can stop the plague.
Bar is all maxed up. Fast travel to Gas Town, yes.
I wish you luck, but it's no use. I'm sorry. It's gone like this.
I'm ready to race.
Excellent! Tonight, we race!
Thank you.
I can't get out of the car. Oh my god, this is gonna... I'm gonna have to redo this. To the walls, that was so stupid.
Stay calm.
Quarrel with you. Ah, come on.
Yeah.
Got nothing to say? Pick up a weapon.
Champion, not yet. You'll get well, and when you do,
I can't another for you.
Yes, my child, you will help me get her back as soon as I get you fixed up. Stand up.
Una!
You're too strong to break now.
Who are you?
Abdominus, organic mechanic, my champion. He's wounded.
We didn't even have left on my doorstep!
This one, or you'll end up more of a mess than him.
Let's get him to the chair.
Get me fixed up.
There's someone you should meet.
Oh. Who?
It's someone from before. Didn't mean you, dog eater.
There now, Dinkity, huh? We're all friends here. Huh? Friends of him. Yes, only he doesn't want to know about it, huh? Too afraid of the ghost.
I just don't want any friends.
Bit late for that, buddy.
To cut yourself off just because you lost us. You will do it again, husband. And this time you'll do it right.
Do you, crazy-eyed road warrior, take this wasteland concubine to be your lawfully wedded wife?
I do.
And now your blood nourishes the weak.
My blood may it burn through your veins and scorch your soul.
Hey, it's my payment! Huh? Yeah. Go on, get out! Get out now!
Where is she? The woman?
A concubine. Out there, in the underbelly. You owe her a life! Don't know why she cares for a shit sack like you! Keep walking, blood leech!
Bradley Jackson! Okay,
buddy. I gotta find him. Make sure the car is safe.
Get to the con.
She'll know where it is.
Oh, they call her, concubine, huh? They think she is fine as the big chief, even. She dwells down here, somewhere.
Okay.
Saw you fall.
They didn't see me land.
Oh. I'd report you to Scrotus herself, but that'd get my lid lopped too. What do you say you help me out some more?
Not your errand, boy.
I'll make it worth your while. So, you know of Crow Dazzle? He runs races like I do. He got a sound system that rivals my own. And I want it for myself. Now it's mounted on a bona fide race wagon. I just want the loud thing. You keep the car.
My lord, right. What a spectacle, Vomitose. Of course, Stankum is gonna slit you up.
I hear the outcry got all twinkling again. It's gone like this.
Okay, we go down there in a second. Let's see. Here again. Let's see.
Another cage.
There is more for you out there. I saw it when running with my child. A hatch in the ground, leading down to wealth. Perhaps something which will help you. Something which will help you find her.
Big Mama lift upgrade, huh? Okay, we all bunk it up, so to say, right to the hatch, and there's that one, so let's go on. Can't fast travel. Yes. Oh god damn. I have to drive.
Storm coming!
This is slow, that's why. There's a storm or oh, we can fast travel on. Do this with the speakers.